I'm going to show you to Windows 3.1 startup. Power on. Starting MS DOS. When enter Microsoft Windows version 3.1. Windows 3.1 has been started. I'm going to show you to Windows 95 startup and shutdown. Power on. Starting Windows 95. Windows 95. Microsoft Internet Explorer. Okay. Windows 95 has been started. Start. Shutdown. Yes. Please wait while your computer shuts down. It's now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows 95 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows NT 4.0 startup and shutdown. Power on. Operating system loader, enter. Microsoft, R, Windows NT, trademark version 4.0, build 1381. One system processor, 128 megabyte memory. Windows empty. Workstation 4.0. Control Alt Delete. Okay. Windows NT 4.0 has been started. Start. Shut down. Yes. It is now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows NT 4.0 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows NT 5.0 start and shut down. Power on. Operating system motor, enter. Microsoft, R, Windows NT, R, version 5.0, build 1585, 1 system processor, 64 megabyte memory. Windows NT. Workstation 5.0. Control Alt Delete. Okay. Windows NT 5.0 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Please wait while the system writes and save data to the disk. It is now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows NT 5.0 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 98 start and shut down. Power on. Windows 98. Okay. Windows 98 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows 98 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 2000 startup and shutdown. Power on. Starting Windows. Windows 2000. Professional. Windows is starting up. Okay, loading your personal settings. Windows 2000 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows 2000 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows ME startup and shutdown. Power on. Windows Millennium Edition. okay. Windows ME has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. It's now safe to turn off your computer. Windows ME has been shut down. I'm going to show you two windows which are started and shut down. Power on. Starting Windows. Microsoft codename is R. Windows is starting up. Loading your personal settings. Windows Wizard has been started. Start. Turn off computer. Turn off. Windows is shutting down. Windows Wizard has been shut down. I'm going to show you your Windows XP startup and shut down. Power on. Windows XP Professional. Welcome. Windows XP has been started. Start. Turn off computer. Turn off. Windows is shutting down. Windows XP has been shut down. I'm going to show you your Windows Server 2003 US Edition startup and shut down. Power down. Windows Server 2003. Windows is starting up. Control, Alt, Delete. Okay, loading your personal settings. Windows Server 2003 reservation has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows Server 2003 reservation has been shut down. I'm going to show you the Windows Server 2003 UK edition startup and shutdown. Power on. Windows Server 2003. Windows is starting up. Control, Alt, Delete. Okay, loading your personal settings. Windows Server 2003 UK edition has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows Server 2003 UK edition has been shut down.
I'm going to show you to Windows Vista Beta startup and shut down. Power on. Windows Copyright 2006 Microsoft Corporation. Welcome. Windows Vista Beta has been started up. Start. Shut down. Shutting down. Windows Vista Beta has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows Vista startup and shut down. Power on. Copyright Microsoft Corporation. Welcome. Windows Vista has been start up. Start. Shut down. Shutting down. Windows Vista has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 7 startup and shut down. Power on. Starting Windows. Welcome. Windows 7 has been startup. Start. Shutdown. Shutting down. Windows 7 has been shut down.